bloody hell's going on up there? Why are we stuck in a ship with no lights?
We cut the power cords, like you said.
After you, moron, cut the power after I go. Someone talk to me. What's going on?
Sorry, boss. We're not getting you out of there anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell not?
Because we just got our asses kicked.
Hang on, who's it? Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.